side stories. I'll probably do that after main campaign if I have time. God, I wish I had someone to play this with. Still haven't found water Pikmin, the blue Pikmin yet, which is weird. If I recall correctly, we are still trying to make the bridge to get over to the winged onion. Pink onion. The winged Pikmin, winged Pikmin. We'll let Brittany handle the winged Pikmin stuff. I can't reach up there. Yeah. There we go. There we go. SS Dolphin. I think this guy's name is Louis. Actually, you go upstream a little bit. Oh well. Yeah. get myself a lot of winged Pikmin, because that brings fruit a lot quicker. Tree stump. Thank you. We'll take down this gate, and then we'll start heading back. Actually, do we get back? Fuck. And just leave those there. I know I don't need to do this, but better safe than sorry, I guess. Like having 31 lives. Alright. I think we should get more... more pink Pikmin. And then take on the boss. Beat his ass. Leave Brittany here. Massacre. There we go. Thank you. Actually, he can go back to the ship. Lost a lot of Pikmin in that fight. Alright, Carly's going back, Brittany's coming to me, so that way she can pick up this blorg, or whatever it is. We're gonna lose more Pikmin. Eating them all. Oh shit, it's got me. Kill it. Well, that's helpful. This will be a while. Oh, a fight. Take him out. Lost one rock Pikmin, I think. And we should probably end the day.
desk. Join spot.
Is 27 in the field? Fuck. Where are they then? Oh. Up here they come. Come on, little guy. What are you doing? Get your ass over here. Jeez. And now I think we should take care of the boss. Portable sunset. I think that's a tangerine or mandarin. And this is an apple. Insect condo. That's accurate, actually. Yeah, I lost a lot of Pikmin from that little blorb fight. I think now we should go for the boss. I think I should grab a lot of pinks, a couple grays, and probably reds. Okay. Go find the boss. Oh. Still need more. Still need more bridge parts. It's probably in that blorb fight. Oh, there it is. Bridge parts. Oh no! We lost a few. That's probably why that thing was there. Bridge still not completed. Actually, I'm gonna send Brittany back. To go pick up the rest of those Pikmin. Where is the bomb thing? That's what I'd like to know. Oh, I just killed one. He died. Oh, there's the bridge parts. Uh-oh. Oh, I killed one. Yeah, I'm sorry, buddy. You're dead. More pink ones died. Oh man. At least I think the bridge is built. Back. Bring Brittany over to Hulamar or Elf. There we go. Bees. I bet the queen bee is nearby. Yep, there she is. A harp bee? Harp bee. Charge. Help him. Help your fellow Pikmin. Oh, two died. Beat his ass. Get him. Forget her. Dead. Get him, Red. Oh, nope, you're dead. It's not Olimar. Louis. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Oh, I threw 12. This is funny. A lot of bees. Alright. You should probably head back to the ship. Alf will just stay here. Charlie is waiting for the arrival of everything. I'm gonna miss out on all these bees, but oh well. Everybody has to move in a single file line. Look fast. All right, cool. Yeah, everybody's safe and sound, except for the ones that died. Kiwis and a pear. Blonde imposter. Sea hive. Feed hive. I think you can share it with others. We have enough food for 37 days. Cornet Maestro. Later that night. Imposter ran away. The blue onion. Now we can get blue Pikmin. We'll let Charlie deal with them. I think blue Pikmin are the best ones because they can deal with water. Murdered. Excuse me.
Thank you.
Oh, I don't remember going this way. I'm gonna go pick up those other Pikmin. Fifteen out in the field doing nothing. Where were they? Oh, it was yellow Pikmin. Right, they were breaking down the gate, I think. Even if he stole our juice, we did make at least two bottles. And we get the blue onion merge too.
by Churu.
Kind of weird that it's he stole all our juice, even though. Okay, so I think we need to do a lot of fighting with those burning dudes and blorbs and other stuff. See all that fighting. Electric Pikmin. Jeez, I think we're good on Red Pikmin for a long time. Alright, we need Blue Pikmin for sure. Whoa. Yeah, run into his mouth. Ain't working. That's creepy. Let's go anyway.
Thank you.
Get him. Blind him. Got him. I think only one casualty. Okay. Kill it. There we go. Thank you. think that requires flying. Wait, how am I supposed to do that one? I think it requires all three. Yeah, I guess I got all of them. All right, made progress. That one hurt. Alright, now we need to work on getting to the main objective. I think I'm only gonna need pink and blue Pikmin. I think. Thank you. How am I supposed to get that? Oh no. No. I need to keep you guys safe. That's what you get, bastard. Replace the ones that I lost. Oh, thanks for the redeem. I'm just super concentrated on this. Trying to go fast, but it's hard to do that. Anyway, how's it going, Michael? I'm here, I'm just concentrating really hard. Yeah. Trying to sort of speed run this, but not. Trying to go through this fast. I think we're about halfway through. I think 40 will do. Trying to get, because there's a boss up ahead. Trying to like micromanage everything. This area was particularly annoying. Actually, you stay over there. Okay. Boss time, I believe. Aw, crud. I needed the rock. Alright, Charlie. Need you to go back and grab me Rock Pikmin. Well, I grab all these explore notes. And there's Olimar's ship. Put him up there. Cool. Alright, now head back over here. This is gonna take a while. This is that, like, land spider thing. Or something. Like, this whole area is a boss. I know that. You go return some of these Pikmin. Okay. There we go. Brought some real rocks. Yep. He ate some of the rock Pikmin. Weaken him. Thanks for the follow. Maya Suze there. Wrist. Butchered the name, but oh well. Come on! Get him! Charge! Wait. Hit him hard. Retreat. Oh, he ate him. Boy, I lost a lot of Pikmin. You go back. Oops. Come bring me some more Pikmin, I guess. Okay. Ah! Oh, two rock Pikmin died. Trying to hurry. Oh, someone's dying. Oh, snap. I got eaten. Alf is here. Cripple him. Get him. Oh no. It's good. Oh, thanks. It's kind of my own idea. Oh, no. We're just gonna have to run back. I don't know if I can redo this day. Yeah, it took longer than it should have. We're gonna have to retry it. No. Alright, this time I'm gonna bring a lot more Pikmin. Even though I beat the boss, I'm gonna have to do it again. It's not complete yet. Damn it. Okay. Well, at least I know what to do. Send everything over. Yeah. Kick his ass. There we go. button mashing. Dig faster. Let's move it, boys. Welcome back. Yeah, it's nothing but artists in these chats. Total 25 in my squad. It should be enough. We gotta go faster now. There we go. Thank you. Cripple him. There you go. Oh no. That was a lot of Pikmin. Time to get off. Yes, this is a boss level. That foot's already red. He's dead! He's dead! He's dead! There we go. Now it's earlier in the day. Alright, I don't think we can carry this guy, but we can carry everything else. Hopefully I carried it, brought enough Pikmin with me. Okay. I think we're good. Beat the boss. We still got plenty of time of the day. That's right, I don't know how to get that out. I can do that one. They can handle that. Cantaloupe. No, I just I just don't really care. Well, threw Charlie and Alf on accident. In order to replace the rock Pikmin that I lost. Map is killing me. Go in here. Okay. I do my own stuff. Not that I'm afraid of being scammed, it's just I don't want to pay for something that I'm hardly ever doing, really. Like, I don't stream that much right now due to real life job. So I kind of don't want to waste money on what? Hmm. Okay. Theoretically, I can just end the day. But first I'm gonna grab extra Pikmin. I lost a lot of pink Pikmin a while ago, and I never recovered, so I should probably do that. Okay, that's kind of weird. Yeah, I know, it's trending and up in viewership. It's hard to say for sure. Like, what I'm trying to say is, like, I don't want to do it because I don't have the time for it. I don't know how I'm supposed to say it. Like I'm too busy at my job because incompetent coworkers and all that. I have to pick up their load too. And I just don't have time for it. I told the boss that I have to have like 2 days off this week so that way I can rest my body and stuff. Which was granted. And not to mention that right now, especially this week, it's like over 100 degrees Fahrenheit, and that's already gonna kill me, like potential heat stroke and dehydration. I just don't want to overload myself with stuff. Work is hard enough. Ugh. It's an avocado. Scaly custard. What? It's an avocado. Come on now. And that's a cantaloupe. Oh, that's right, I got all my juice back. I'm overloaded with it. Alright. Wow, I have a lot of red Pikmin. His name is not Olimar. Louis. Okay, so I think I've beaten 4 bosses. I think there's 6. Yeah, I understand your point. Pretty much. I understand your point. Point is pretty much just I don't have to do the work, just pay someone to do it, but the point I'm getting at is, I'll just use a similar situation, I guess. I'll use a different analogy to get my point. If you, let's say that somebody sold you a car, but you have no need for that car because you're always driving your regular car. What's the point of having the car? It's nice, probably a nice car, but you're just not used to, or it's not needed, is what I'm saying, at the moment. Like, maybe if you have, like, a partner, a life partner, they could use the car too to achieve things, but, or, you know, do chores and stuff, but at the moment, kind of not needed at the moment, right now. Alright, going to the North Pole. Formidable Oak. Don't remember this one. It's a desert area. Oh look, it's Louis. Okay. I think we have all the Pikmin we need. I'm not saying I don't want to grow on Twitch, I'm just saying it's not the right time to grow on Twitch. Probably bring Pikmin with me. Oops. I have a lot of reds, so I'll bring quite a lot of reds. Just to scout around. Okay. Is this the final boss area? You know, now that I think about it, Charlie. You get to stay there. You stand by just in case I need Pikmin. Oh yeah, this is the final boss. Look, it's Olimar. How did Charlie get back here? Ah, crap. Dig, quickly. Take all of them our way, quick! Need to run. This way? Nope. Ah, crud. Take those out. Kill them. Are those copies? Don't eat all those Pikmin. Okay. Yeah. Pikmin now? Oh god, I got burned. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Need to get going. Thank you. Oh shit. It caught Omar. Crap. Come on. Let's go. Oh shit, forgot. This way. Should have brought more Pikmin with me. All right, let's go. Come on. I can ring around the rosy with this thing. Oh shit. Thank you. Please let this be an exit. It's not an exit. Damn it. Come on, hurry up, here we go. Are you kidding me? Hey, I'm trying to hurry. Not my fault, hold on. You know what, let's retry the day. This time bringing all the Pikmin. 100 Pikmin. Bring ahead 100 red Pikmin. Make sure you... There we go. Hurry. No. Oh shit, no. I didn't think he can do that. Run. Gotta go. Come on. Oh my God. No. Did all those Pikmin die? No, they're digging. Fuck. Oh, there's Pikmin dying everywhere. Can't do anything about that. Being trapped didn't help. Plus, I didn't know he was gonna come from that side. Pikmin were dying and I couldn't do anything about it because I'm stuck on the other side. Can't do anything about that. A lot of waiting. Oh, this way. Okay. Oh shit. Come on, no! Create some distance. Come on. Time to go. come on. Oh shit. Come on, you idiots. Oh crap. This is so intense. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Don't think I'm getting this done. Thank you. Lost a lot of Pikmin. A lot. Alright, I'm gonna end it here for now because I'm gonna eat soon. I try to beat this game by tonight, hopefully. So, thanks for watching.